today.
This is Boomerang.
Oh, you were so cute.
This one's my favorite. Hi guys, before I start this video, I'm going to say that I'm announcing the winner of the giveaway at the end of the video, so stay tuned. Today we're at a farm. It smells so bad. We're gonna go see sheepdog puppies.
So cute.
Wait, I don't even know how to pet horses.
Oh my goodness.
Let go.
No, my feet are ugly. We're stepping in the bleach. They don't want the dogs getting sick, and your shoes track a lot of stuff in it.
Are my socks gonna get wet?
No.
Spin.
Spin!
This is the mommy of the puppies. Her name's Spin.
Oh my. There's the little.
Sanitizer for everybody that wants to touch puppies.
Oh my.
How long?
What's your name?
It's your name.
This is Boomerang.
And this is what? Baby love, my baby love. I need you.
Oh, how I need you. But all you do is treat me bad. With my heart. Yeah, she's talking.
We like to start introducing them at 4 weeks old when they are coordinated and their immune systems have had time to grow a little bit. So we try to protect them. We have people sanitize their shoes and their hands before they touch the puppies.
I'm gonna guess which one's
it's very important to keep the puppies safe while they're growing until they can be fully vaccinated.
We are breeding them for sheep herding ability.
These like one of the more intelligent dog breeds.
This is the most intelligent dog breed. Ooh. The most intelligent dog breed in the world, which I like to remind them when they're doing things like running into walls.
If you guys see in the videos like the little hand that's creeping up that has a little surgical glove on, it's because my little brother Rome, he's allergic to dogs, but he really, 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 really likes dogs. So whenever he pets dogs that he's allergic to, he wears gloves.
So, yeah, Robin knows everybody.
You were saying how they do other chores around than just sheep herding?
Well, my dogs herd the sheep. They help me get the sheep in and out of the pen. They also do things like when it's time for me to vaccinate the sheep, I have to catch one sheep at a time. So when I need to catch the sheep, I have my dog push them all into a corner and hold them there, and then I can grab one sheep at a time to give them their shot. A lot of dogs can start doing useful chores at about a year and a half old.
They think they can run faster than our car. Bye, Rome!
But technically, I ran longer than Rome, too.
Bro, he's dead. He's actually dead. I don't know if we're gonna put this in the vlog. We're at the beach. It's amazing, as always. The sun, like, had rainbows in it. It was crazy. I can't even sweat. Please, won't you wait? Won't you stay? At least until the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. The winner of our 2018 1K giveaway is
Nathan Forde!
Hi, Nathan Forde, who lives in Florida. You won the hat and the earbuds. So I'll be contacting you through email and we'll get in touch. Email you the deets and I'll send you your stuff. Congratulations, and thank you for participating in my stuff, everyone else. Bye!